A laser sense operates based upon a triangulation distance measurement principle. Triangulation or geodesy is a method used to measure distances with the help of triangles. The laser ray that is different from regular light in its high ray alignment is emitted by radiator to the surface of a measured object. Any measured surface, even that consisting of microscopic irregularities, would then reflect the laser ray and send it back to the sensor receiver, irrespective of the object's disposition in space. The exception here would be the minor surfaces of objects, where according to the law of light reflection, the ray would return at the identical angle, which would mean the reflected signal would then not be received by the sensor receiver. The incidence angle of the laser ray changes depending on the distance of the object, which in turn alters the position of the ray dot on the receiver made of a line of photodiodes. The data from the receiver are read using a special microcontroller, whereas the controller calculates the angle of light distribution on the photodiode line and determines the distance to the object based on these data. The use of controls ensures high linearity and accuracy of measurements. The sensor automatically adjusts to different colors that are also identified by the microcontroller. Laser sensors are considered one of the most popular solutions that are highly demanded in today's market. Unlike many other proximity sensors, these devices perform highly accurate measurements that are irrespective of the range and are characterized by constant value.